Hi pretties, welcome back. Today I'm very excited because today I'm going to show you my collection of accessories. If I show you my entire collection of accessories, that video is going to become very long. So I have decided to divide my entire collection of accessories into six categories and in two parts. So today I'm going to show you three categories and the rest of three categories will be shown in next video. Hopefully. So girls, let's begin. Girls, we don't buy accessories as often as we buy our clothes. So girls, whenever we buy the accessories, we should have to make the smart decision. It should fulfill two categories. First is that it should complement with most of our dresses, and the second that its design should look timeless and classic. गर्ल्स इसमें मैं आपको एक्सप्लेन कर देती हूँ थोड़ा सा कि हम जो भी हम एसेसरीज बाय करते हैं इट गोज़ फॉर ऑल सिक्स कैटेगरीज के हम इसमें ज्वेलरी बेल्ट सनग्लासेस और बाकी सब चीज़ें भी आ जाती हैं कि एक तो मतलब वो हमारे ज़्यादातर ड्रेसेस के साथ कॉम्प्लीमेंट करनी चाहिए एंड सेकेंडली कि वो उसका डिज़ाइन सिर्फ उस स्पेसिफिक टाइम पीरियड या दो या तीन साल के लिए ना हो बल्कि अगर हम उसको 10 ईयर्स के बाद भी पहने तो वो उतना ही क्लासिक और स्टाइलिश लगे. लेट मी शो यू माई कलेक्शन ऑफ बेल्ट. गर्ल्स, दिस ब्लैक बेल्ट, इट हैज़ अ गोल्ड मेटल बकल एंड इट हैज़ अ फ्यू लाइन्स. यू कैन सी इट्स डिटेल. It is really going to complement with most of your dresses, with your jeans, trousers. It can also go with your skirt, frocks and jumpsuit. And girls, you can see the texture, the shiny black texture of this belt. That would really going to add to all of your dresses. Okay, my second belt is this has this wooden round buckle which is going to give it a vintage look. मतलब 90s 40 या 90s और 50s की look इसको देगा. And girls, the second advantage of this belt is कि ये एक तो इसका size और thickness भी ज़्यादा है and secondly it's you can wear it from both sides. एक side से it has a skin color and from second side it has a brown shiny color, so you can wear it with all kinds of dresses as well. Okay, my third belt has a two circles at the buckle and it has a shiny texture to its black color, so you can pin it like this. And I bought this from Negative Apparel. It also goes with jumpsuits, skirts and jeans and trousers. Okay, my fourth belt has a butterfly buckle at the front and it's tie up like this. And it has some cloth texture over here and you can see the elastic texture over here. It also goes with most of the Western dresses. I have bought these belt in the bundle of three. This is the cheetah print belt. It goes with all kind of plain clothes. And this second belt is black thin belt. It goes with goes well with the frocks and skirts. And the third belt is this brown belt with the crocodile pattern. It is really going to add detail to your frocks, jumpsuits, and skirts. Let's jump to my second category, which is sunglasses. So let me show you this sunglasses and this sunglasses case. It has a floral pattern. I have bought it from Accessorize 2 or 3 years back. So maybe this is available right now. Girls, इस hard case का ये फ़ायदा है कि आप इसको अपने पर्स में ईजीली पुट कर सकते without any tension कि आपके hurt होगी आपके sunglasses in any form. And let me show you this sunglasses. It has a metal color and a round frame. Not much rounded, it's sort of oval लेकिन roundish look ही आ रही है. Girls, sometimes ये होता है कि हम frame हमें बहुत सारे frames अच्छे लगते हैं but it not necessary. Necessary कि वो आपको suit भी करे. So it's look like this on me. Second sunglasses. So it's it has a black frame and golden metal. So it's look like this on me. And this third sunglasses is entirely round frame with a golden metallic edge and it looks like this on. Let me conclude my video by covering my last category, which is hats and caps. So girls, in Pakistan there is not much trend of wearing hat, girls, but I think we should wear the hats and caps. We need to incorporate this in our fashion because it gives very vintage and feminine look to us. Girls, right now I'm wearing pink hat and it has a black strip, and that's how it's look like on jeans and top. Girls, this is another hat. This is my white color hat and it has a small border. It has a black strips also, and that's how it looks like in on jeans and top. This is pink cheetah print cap. It has a cheetah print on the pink color. And girls, at the back it has an adjustable strap, so you can adjust it according to your size of head. So let me show you how it's look like on jeans and top. So that's also giving a very cool and feminine look to this whole outfit. Girls, I will put detail of my each and every product in the description box and you can see that from there. And girls, hope you have enjoyed my video, and if you find that informative and useful, do like and subscribe to my channel. Girls, thank you for watching. I'll see you in my next video, hopefully. Bye.